Guys, good day. Today I'm going to impart my knowledge or learning about ICT. So ICT, or Information and Communication Technology, deals with the different use of technology such as mobile phones, telephones, internet, etc. to locate, save, send, and evaluate information that is needed. So, having a unified way to communicate is one of the goals of ICT. And there are lots of things that we should consider in ICT, which we can find the positive effects and the negative effects of ICT. So, guys, we are going to introduce now the positive effect of ICT, which is access to information. Access to information is the greatest effect of ICT on individuals. The use of ICT to access information brought a new opportunities for leisure and entertainment. It is also the facility to contact and form a relationship between the people around the world. So it means that every one of us can find time or can communicate our loved ones better and easier with the use of ICT. Next, to access information is improve access to education. ICT gives an access learning to everyone, and most particularly the students. It plays an important role to education because it helps the students to get wider resources and experiences. That means through ICT, the students can make their projects better and faster. The next positive effect of ICT is improving communication. ICT really plays an important role here, especially in terms of communication, because through ICT, it makes the world smaller. Like, for example, there are families abroad, so through the use of communication, they can really communicate each other even every day. So there's no need to go there and abroad and visit their loved ones. Just simply click your gadget and you can now communicate your loved ones through online. Those are the positive effects of ICT. So, if there are positive effects of ICT, there are also some negative effects that we should consider. These are the cost, reduced physical activity, and reduced social interaction. Cost is one of the disadvantages of ICT because it requires in using gadgets like mobile phones, tablets, laptops, and so on. Negative effect of ICT is what we call reduced physical activity. So reduced physical activity is considered as one of the disadvantages of ICT, because through the influence of technology, every one of us can really find more interest in surfing the internet. And we can really say that surfing the internet is part of our daily life routine now. So because of that, we can really say that it makes us lazy to do more things, like we don't have any time to do some physical activities or exercises due to the influence of some entertainments that we can find on the internet. Lastly, reduced social interaction can also be considered as one of the disadvantages of ICT. This is because our social interaction can also be affected. This is due to the influence of technology that we have right now. So some of us does not really have time for family bonding and meeting with friends. So that's the most common effect of having a broad technology that we have in our generation. So those are the things which we can find on ICT. I hope that you guys will definitely use ICT in a good way. And always remember, abusing technology is not always a good option. Use technology in a positive way. Bye-bye!